Hey guys, welcome back to Booster Gold. Danae decided her mission and she decided to try Viper's Den, the side mission. So she's giving that a shot and this is the setup for that. So, can you guys hurry up? I'm in some trouble here. Jarl's last transmission came in hours before, his voice weak. Now Imperial forces crawl throughout this area, likely searching for the very thing you came to retrieve. Repeated attempts to contact Jarl proved fruitless, but you're getting close to the meeting place. Unfortunately, so are Imperial forces, who have surrounded the structure and are working at the doors with cutting equipment. What you're attempting to do is get this, which is a droid. You're trying to get a memory core from the droid. What you have to do to succeed is to get the memory core and escape. Before an Imperial person does it.
So you're also trying to get that?
I'm going for it, and you're going for it.
How come you're close?
Because the Imperial forces have been crawling through the area.
Oh.
It's the story.
How many do we have a limit?
No round limit. You just gotta beat me. It's a race.
I'll kill you, man.
Oh. Good luck. Loser. Well, as always, player goes first.
At least I don't play Star Wars games wearing Star Wars shirts.
This is your shirt.
Alright. I'm gonna make Garkin go.
Danae bought something.
Oh, I bought a couple things.
She bought Wookiee Fortitude.
Wookiee Fortitude. I can strain myself, and when I do that, I recover 2 health things. And
damage.
2 damage. And I discard one of my conditions.
And what else did you buy?
I also bought a DH-17 for Mac, which when I roll a surge, I can add a damage and a pierce or 2 accuracy. Plus I get different die, which are
better.
Alright.
So now take your turn.
Right. Mac's gonna stay back, do his thing. Garkin. Let's go. 1, 2. Decided which way I want to go. 3, 4. Oops. I don't know, man. Sorry. I'm trying to decide. This guy can't turn this way, right? He can only go like that.
He can shoot what's in front of him.
That's straight?
Not a straight line.
Oh.
A cone.
Okay. You know what? I think I'm gonna stay right there.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Well, I'm going to shoot you with the Trandoshan Hunters. Oh, you're not within 3 spaces. Kill yourself. Well, I'm just gonna attack you then.
With who?
These guys.
Oh, cool.
1, 2. Yeah, you're close enough. 4 damage. No, wait. Bleed.
Just bleed?
3 damage and bleed.
Oh.
Okay, just bleed. Read that out.
During your activation, after you resolve an action other than the action listed below, you suffer 1 strain.
And the action listed below is take one of your actions, essentially, to get rid of the bleed. So, bandage yourself. Next one shooting at you for 3 damage. For 2 damage. And it's your turn.
Alright, well, I am activating him, but, before I get a strain, I'm just gonna spend a strain to discard that condition.
How?
Because of the Wookiee Fortitude.
What does it say?
It says spend a strain, well, actually exhaust this card during your activation to either recover 2 or discard 1 of your conditions.
Okay.
So it's exhausted.
And this is gone.
And that's gone. Alright. Anywho, One, two, three. And I'm whacking it.
Okay.
I got...
Roll over here.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I got four.
Four. And he gets a black defense die. He blocked three. So he takes one. And it was... That one. Okay. Go. Oh, wait, it's my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Whoops. Okay, well, I'm going to shoot you... Wait, I can't. No. Well, I'm going to shoot you with this guy, then.
Oh, I didn't even think about where I was putting him.
Red, green, and yellow.
I really didn't think this one through.
He misses, I think. He's got 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He doesn't miss. And that's 6 damage. That's 4 damage. So Gracchus is up to 6 damage total. And it... Gracchian, I mean. Garkin. Wow! And it's today's turn.
Alright. One, two... I'm gonna stare here. And shoot him.
Can you? No, it's one of your corners to two of their corners with an uninterrupted line, which means yes, you can hit them.
Okay. And I am going to take a strain, and when I declare ambush and take a strain, my attack gains 2 pierce.
Okay.
So, here we go.
Well, where's your strain at?
Where am I strain at? Oh, and I need a strain for him. That's my bad. 1, 2, 3, and then I use the surge to add...
1, 2, 3. You have enough range.
Okay, and then I use the surge to add 2 more, so that's 1 damage, 2 damage, 3 damage, 4 damage, 5 damage, plus 2 pierce.
I have to roll at least a 3 to block any damage at all. So I didn't block any damage at all. Stormtrooper's dead, and I'm tired. My turn.
And I'm starting to like Mac. Go ahead.
I'm going to activate the stormtroopers and have this stormtrooper come over here and start shooting the door. 1, 2, 3, 4. Have both of them shoot the door. Blue and green. That is... Wait, I don't know how much health the doors have.
You best find out.
0 defense, 8 health. That's 4 damage. And that's 3 more damage. So this door has 1 health. And it is today's turn.
Right. And we will do 1 and 2. And let's see.
I don't think you can see anyone from there.
Yeah, I don't either. I don't either. I can't see him because it blocks that, huh?
Yep.
But what about here? Do these count?
It would have to be this square that he's standing on, so... Nope.
Oh. Okay, so I did took 2, right? 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
Still not doing anything.
Still can't see anybody.
Okay, well, I'll just pick up this crate then.
Okay. So we learned that you just give them the top one. They don't get a choice.
Valuable goods. Discard this card at the end of the mission to receive 100 credits.
That's pretty valuable.
That's really valuable.
Alright. And now it is my turn.
It's start of round 2.
Yeah, it's the start of round 2. This mission does not have a time limit, though, so it's kind of irrelevant.
Just resets the activation.
I'm going to attack you with the Trandoshan Hunter. Garkin. So, ooh. I'm going to bleed you again, and pierce 2, and since you're adjacent to me, you take 1 more damage, so that's 2 damage, pierce 2, so 2 damage, and bleed. She rolled a 2. And the next one is attacking you.
He's going to move here and then attack you.
And he's going to pierce two, three damage, or two damage, rather. So, you block one.
I only block one?
Yeah, because he pierced two.
Okay.
So you block one, which means you take one damage.
Okay. My turn?
Yep.
Oh, I thought I grabbed a five. I was like, where did that damage come from? Okay.
But now you can cleave.
Sure can. Sure will.
Huh?
Give me a strain to take away the bleeding. Okay, and I will just attack twice then. Where am I? Okay. That's 1, 2, 3, 4.
4 damage?
Yes.
On the hood?
Oh, I don't know how much damage they take, huh? I've only done one to him, right?
You've done one damage to him.
I'm gonna do 3 to him and then cleave 1 on him.
Okay. Well, I negate your cleave.
Okay, then the 3 damage goes to him.
And he takes 3.
Alrighty.
And it's my turn?
No, I get an attack again.
Oh yeah, do it then.
Oops.
So cleave 2 damage on that guy and then 2 damage on him?
Yeah.
So she's cleaving 2 damage onto this guy and then doing 1 or 2 damage to him. And I block 1 damage. So he takes 2 and he takes 1. So I'm up to 5 on that one and 1 on this one. And it's my turn.
Yeah.
My turn. Now I'm going to E-Web engineer him. Means I'm going to shoot you. Red, blue, and yellow.
I'm going to E-Web you. I should have moved back. I don't know.
Which is 6.
Oh boy.
7 damage. No. Yeah, 7 damage. Wait. So I have 3 by default. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah,
yeah, I hit you. So 7 damage.
Oh boy. 5.
5 damage on Garkin. Which, wow.
He's down to 10 health. Alright. Cool. What am I doing? I don't know.
Taking your turn, hopefully.
Yeah, I guess so. Okay, I have one more turn with Garkan. Which I think I will.
I think I'll eat it now.
I think I'll eat it now. I'm gonna attack it.
Okay.
For 1, 2, 3, 4, and then cleave 1.
4 damage on him, cleave 1 on him is what she's doing. Mute your phone.
Hey, what camera?
No, what?
Just kidding. Go ahead.
I didn't roll it before. So I block 2, which means he dies, and he takes another damage.
And then I'm going to retreat!
Okay.
It is the stormtrooper's turn. So this one's going to attack the door. And hope he gets in. 3 damage on the door means he gets in. And he's going to take his 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this one will take 8 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, he doesn't have to take 8 steps. And it's your turn.
My turn. Yeah. Okay. Trying to figure out what I...
Well, take your movement points. Get your movement points, and then you can come out, shoot him, sneak back in. Or come out, shoot him, sneak back in.
Yeah.
Actually, from where you're standing... Don't you technically have line of sight on this guy? You can trace from one tile, one corner to two of his. So from there, you can actually shoot him.
Yes, I could.
Too late.
Too late, I'm gonna let... Garkin's a big boy. Yeah. Shooting. This guy. Oh, That is 1, 2, 3, 4.
And I block the 2, so I take 2. So E-Web Engineer now has 2 damage on him. If I could... There we go. And it is my turn. And they're all exhausted. So it is your turn.
Okay. Mm. Shoot him twice.
Okay.
Oh, wow. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7 damage. Minus 3.
Just minus that one.
So it's just minus 1. So it's 6 damage. Well, someone doesn't exist anymore. Alright.
I like upgraded.
My turn! Trandoshan's Hunter. No, I lied. So the Stormtrooper's gonna pick this up.
Okay. Now, if I kill you while you have it picked up, does it drop?
3, 4. Yeah, it just drops. 1, 2, 3. Wait. It goes here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to shoot Mac. I guess I'm gonna try to kill you so you don't kill my Stormtrooper friend. That is 4 damage or 3 damage total.
Mac.
Wait. I can re-roll one die because I'm adjacent to a friendly trooper. Okay, so that's 2 more damage. And I can add surge to it, so that's 5 damage in total.
Okay. 4 damage. Okay,
so you take 4, and I have to suffer a damage in order to get that damage. That extra damage on you.
Okay. And my turn.
Yep.
Well,
so... I'm just going to put it underneath him just so
no
one gets confused.
I'm very confused.
Who has the rebel intelligence?
I am always confused.
Sure are.
Yeah, what am I doing? Okay. This boy, my homie, he's not my favorite, okay? He's just going to go ahead and shoot him.
Okay.
And he's going to die.
No.
He's going to die today.
3 damage?
Yeah, 3 damage.
More like I block 3, I block 2. Wait, I'm gonna burp, though.
And then I get a bowl again.
Oh my gosh.
That was really gross.
No, it wasn't. Shut up. That's comedy.
Comment if you think that was gross.
And then delete that comment because you're wrong.
Okay, that's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 damage.
Minus more one. Like 4 damage. Well, he's dead.
And it is your turn.
Okay. Trandoshan Hunter. Shoot you. What are his... Okay. when you declare an attack targeting a figure within 3 spaces, you suffer 1 strain. You suffer a strain.
I'm straining.
Max suffers a strain. And I do bleed and no damage. And it's your turn.
Alright, well, okay, so this guy right here, actually, yeah, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, and he's gonna give him a big ol' whappy.
Whap.
Big ol' whappy. Okay. I need this one to be a good one. 1, 2, 3, 4.
4 damage, 1 is a surge. More like 3 damage, none is a surge. Well, he takes 3.
Good for him. And then I believe it is your turn.
Stormtrooper goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Sorry, boys. Okay.
You gotta kill him or you lose. Okay. I'm not happy about this.
3.
Because he's only got 1 health, so I pretty much have no chance to survive this.
Unless I just do terrible. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, even if I block 3, he's dead. So he's dead. Oh no. Because now all you have to do is pick it up and just run a couple spaces. So if I don't... But you can't pick it up unless you pick it up with him, but he's more than four away.
Why does he have to pick it up?
One of you has to pick it up, otherwise I can run and pick it up.
Okay. I thought you meant, like, only he could pick it up.
It's my turn. What? Only he can right now. Because you just spent your last activation of him.
Yeah. Okay, now I see what you're saying.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, no.
Dead.
Well, I can pick it up.
Dead.
But
dead.
Yeah, exactly. Well, so the intelligence is in my possession again. Barely. It's your turn.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
Shoot! Shooty shoot.
She shoot me. Oh, I forgot. I only have one health left.
She shoot me. Make a good roll.
Well, I can still take no damage. I can take no damage.
Ooh.
No! He died.
That was scary.
And basically, that's mission success. I lied. Because guess what?
What's he doing?
Reinforcements.
One guy?
It literally is only one guy. It says it
and
in the book.
And a bad guy?
It says it in the book.
Okay, well...
Well, he was actually supposed to come out when the door opened.
Everybody just know that bad guys are losers.
Well,
and the good side always wins the light side.
Yeah, well, guess what? I have it in my possession again.
I'm one with the force.
But
the
it's
force
your turn,
one with me.
So it doesn't matter.
Boom.
No, I am one with the force. The force is with me. That's what he says.
Oh, he doesn't say the force is
one with me, no.
I am one with the force. The force is one.
With me.
With me. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, this character actually has a yellow. Or a white die, I mean. Whoops. And he blocks a surge and a damage, which means he takes 2 damage?
1.
1 damage.
And then I get a roll again.
Wait, you have all your activations again.
Boop. Boop. Boop.
Oh, no. I'm gonna win.
I know, unless I kill you right now.
Or use your comm link and exhaust it. Exhaust me so I can't move.
I feel like I could kill you right now.
Okay, well, I mean, good luck.
Nah.
Is it worth
sketchy.
It? Yeah, is
That's
it worth
way
it?
Too sketchy.
So she's gonna use a comm link, which means that... This
well,
is
let's see what I would have rolled.
This is tap. I mean, you can't do 4 damage anyway.
I could.
Oh, yeah, you could. You did.
If I use... Oh, yeah. I did 5.
She did 5,
but then...
I blocked
1. So I would have killed him.
So it died anyway.
But I already used that.
No, you didn't.
No, I already used that.
Well, you're actually supposed to use it at the beginning of the activation.
Oh,
and you had already used
one
of your actions, so it didn't count anymore.
Oh, okay.
I was just going to basically take it if you didn't kill it. So you didn't. So you did kill it. So now, mission success.
Mission success. Do I pick up this crate, or is that not allowed yet?
You can pick it up.
I still got to pick it up and run, you know?
Yeah, but there's no... I'll let you get this crate, basically.
Okay, thank you.
But you can't have the other two, and that's what you get. Read it out to them. And I owe you a
reward
card.
Shock grenade.
I owe her a reward card. One of her characters gets the Rebel Recon reward card for successfully completing that mission. So you have to pick one of your characters to have this. They don't both get it.
I'm gonna pick this dude. When a hero draws a supply card, he draws one additional supply card, chooses one, and then puts the other one back.
So here's how this works. Once we complete a side mission, I have to take the other side mission and put it away.
Really?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
I have to shuffle the side.
I have to shuffle the side mission
deck and then draw one more and at random. And that's your other choice. Oh. Did I get the same one?
I hope.
Or is that the Han Solo one?
No.
So now she can get Han Solo. She can't get Chewbacca.
I was gonna get Chewbacca.
Yeah, now you have to get Han Solo. Now you would have to complete this mission to get the Chewbacca mission back. Sorry, Danae.
I didn't know that was so wrong.
Well, anyway, that was the Rebel Recon side mission. Don't remember what it was called. It was called the Viper's Den side mission, which ends in Danae crying. But anyway, thank you all for watching. This has been Cullen and Danae with Booster Gold playing Imperial Assault, and I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.